My name is Carsten Schaller. I'm sales director at Polar for the markets in Germany, the UK and North America. So this is our newest development. We call that ErgoJog. ErgoJog is consisting of two main components. On one side, the loading device, we call it a transomat loader. And the other device, it's called a jogger, which is necessary for the preparation of the printed sheets. The biggest benefit of the ErgoJog is the automation of the preparation process, you know. Today, an operator with all the manual preparation, with all the manual work, with lifting, jogging, fanning and so on, it's a very stressful job. And with the ErgoJog, we can take all these heavy parts away from the operator. We can automate the complete process. From the loading with the transomat, with the transportation via the gripper system, up to the point where we have the material on the jogger, where we do all this fanning and the preparation of the ream for the cutter later on. The operator is free. While the machine is working for him, he can continue with the cutting process. This is the knowledge or the know-how that we have developed here with these aligning and fanning stations. So we have these two blowing devices here. And with these blowing devices, we blow air through the different layer of sheets within the ream. So with these blowing devices here, plus some side gauges, we can build like an air curtain around the ream, and we can control very easily the airstream, which goes then through the different layers of sheets. So one of the biggest benefits of the automation, it's the possibility of handling heavy loads. So when we see here our full ream, with the automation, we can transport them very easy within the system. So we need only 60 to 90 seconds for the preparation of one ream. This is the fastest system on the market. So nobody else can do that in this speed, because very often they have to take layers of ream. We start with the field test in July. We have a field test customer. And our plan will be that we have the finished version available by end of the year.
Polar, cutting down complexity.